Father, we want to praise you. If every cell in our body is but our tongues, they are not enough to praise you. Father, we want to join the four living creatures, the 24 elders in heaven, to just worship you. To say, Father, we are grateful. Thank you, Almighty Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
You are worthy.
You are worthy, King of kings, Lord of lords. You are worthy,
Father, in Jesus' mighty name, we worship. We're going to pray tonight. Everywhere we are conscious of the glory of the Lord, we will ask, Lord, Lord, have mercy. Have mercy, Lord, have mercy. We are in your presence. We want to enter into the Holy of Holies this morning, this evening. Have mercy, O God. Cleanse us from every form of unrighteousness. Everything that will not allow you to hear us. Baba, we pray that you will cleanse us. Lord, we pray that you will purge us in the name of Jesus. Purify our hearts, O God. Cleanse us completely. Cleanse us, King of glory. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
We are going to ask God that, Lord, in this sanctuary, in this program, glorify yourself.
Amen.
We invite him. We say, Holy Spirit,
amen,
help us in the name of Jesus. We pray that you will teach us to pray in the mighty name of Jesus. We have come into your presence. Holy Ghost, have your way. Let this spirit, let this sanctuary be filled with your spirit. Let this sanctuary be filled with your power. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we pray in the mighty name of Jesus that in this program, Lord, we will see your glory at work. We will see your power at work. We will see your action in this sanctuary. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we pray that your power, O God, will be evident in this sanctuary. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we pray, let your power be present. In the mighty name of Jesus, every soul that will be in this place, Lord, you will reach out to them. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
We are going to pray that, Father, as many that require one form of healing or the other, as many that will come with whatsoever challenge, that the God of all impossibility, the God with whom nothing shall be impossible, the Lord will reach out. Everyone with every statement of death, everyone with every statement from wherever, Father, in the name of Jesus, let your power, O God, move in this sanctuary. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we pray that your anointing will break every yoke in this sanctuary. In the mighty name of Jesus, whatsoever is the challenge of your people. As your people are coming into your presence, as your people are right here in your sanctuary, we pray, reach out to God. Let your power be present to deliver. Let your power be present to set. Let your power be present, oh Lord, to release people into their presence. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. In the book of 1 Chronicles chapter 4, 1 Chronicles chapter 4, verse 9, the Bible says, and Jabesh was more honorable than his brethren, and his mother called his name Jabesh, saying, because I bear him in sorrow. We will decree that every name that has been given unto anyone in this sanctuary that God has not called them, we will decree that the Lord will cause a turnaround tonight. The Lord will change every ungodly name, every name that is not from God, every name that has stuck up till today. In the name of Jesus, we decree that they are erased from our lives. In the name of Jesus, every ungodly name, every name that God has not called us, every challenge that has come to us up to this morning, in the name of Jesus, we reject. In the name of Jesus, we reject everything that we fear by those who have fallen into our lives. In the name of Jesus, we call every day going to bend. In the name of Jesus, we replace every mentor, every man of sorrow. In the mighty name of Jesus, we decree that to give the end of every sorrow in our life. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. You will decree that tonight is the end of every sorrow in your life in the name of Jesus. Every root of sorrow in the name of Jesus. I decree that tonight is the end. Every element of sorrow, everything that brings about sorrow, everything that we remember and we bring to sorrow, Baba, tonight we come that every spring of sorrow, they are blocked in the name of Jesus. Every spring of sorrow, today we put an end to it. In the mighty name of Jesus, we decree by the power of the Holy Ghost, every root of sorrow, an end to it. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. And verse 10 says, and Jabez called on the Lord, on the name of the Lord God of Israel, and said, oh, that thou would bless me indeed and enlarge my host. I want us to turn that into prayer. That Lord, tonight, oh, that you will bless me indeed. Oh, that you will enlarge my host. I am tired of this confines. Lord, bless me indeed. Enlarge my host, Lord. Enlarge my host. In the name of Jesus, oh, the Lord, you will enlarge our host. Oh, the Lord, you will bless us indeed. Oh, the Lord, you will cause a turnaround in our lives in the name of Jesus. Lord, turn around in the mighty name of Jesus. Have your way, Almighty Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. The greatest blessing anybody can have is to know the Lord. The greatest blessing we can have is to have a relationship that is so sound with the Lord that it's awesome. We're going to ask God, the Lord, open my eyes tonight so that I will know you better than I've ever done. In the mighty name of Jesus, let me know you, Lord. Let me know you better. Give me, oh God, the grace to walk with you. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, help me so that my relationship with you will be solid. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, we pray that our eyes will be fixed on Jesus. In in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we pray that our heart, O God, will be linked with that of the Holy Ghost. In the mighty name of Jesus, help us, Almighty Father. Lead us, O God. Lead us. Lead us. Lead us, mighty Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Let's begin to worship the name of the Lord, because the Lord has done. Let's magnify Him. Let's say, Father, we thank You, because tonight is my night. Begin to tell the Lord, tonight is my night. Tonight is my night. Tonight is the night of my victory. Tonight is the night you will visit me. Tonight is the night of all you. I will have victory over every soul. Tonight I have triumphed. Tonight I am entering into another level with You. Tonight You are taking me higher than ever before. Father, we bless Your name. We bless You. We adore You. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. King of glory, we exalt Your name. We thank You for what You have done already. We thank You because, Lord, You are launching us in a special way. Thank You because, God, You are in this sanctuary. And the good thing is that we know it. Father, we pray that none of us, O God, will miss the time of our visitation in the name of Jesus. Lord, in whatsoever form You will reach out to us. Father, whether it's in the praise and worship, whether it's in the prayers, whether it's in the work, Father, we pray that we will not miss You in the mighty name of Jesus. We pray that the grace to be attentive, the grace to be able to listen to that still small voice, Father, grant unto us in the name of Jesus. By the time we leave this place, let our heart be refreshed. Let our spirit be rejuvenated. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.